Will you please welcome the return of Mr. Steve Wrigley?
Yeah. I don't want to brag, but I live in New York now. Some of you might have noticed I've come back with a bit of an accent. It's the same one, but I brought it back. I'm so excited to be back here in New Zealand. It's so great. It's the one thing, though, that I do love about America is that they don't have something that we do have to suffer through at this time of year in America. Unfortunately, here in New Zealand, we all have to shut. So here in New Zealand, we have to suffer through Fijoa season. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. The single most annoying fruit in the world. Does anyone here have a Fijoa tree? What are you cheering about? You are the worst people in the world, you Fijoa tree people. You have chosen to grow the single most annoying fruit tree that nature can provide us with. Because Fijoas, we have none of them. For 364 days of the year, there are none. And then there's one day where we are drowning in Fijoas. This is my impression of a Fijoa tree.
Yeah, I've got no Fijoas. I've got no Fijoas. Yeah, still got no Fijoas. I've got no Fijoas. Got no Fijoas. And oh, I've got millions of Fijoas right now, all over the ground. There's a Fijoa there. There's a Fijoa there. There's a Fijoa there. Your entire lawn is covered in tiny green hand grenades. And I've got no more Fijoas. That is your Fijoa allocation for the year.
And you people with Fijoa trees, you are the worst at this time of year. We can't get rid of you. Knocking on our doors every day. I've got two New World shopping bags full of Fijoas, mate. My entire lawn is covered in Fijoas. Here, take the Fijoas, take them. Us with your Fijoas. You're like Fijoa Jehovah's Witnesses. See you guys around.